I'm Jim Petrakis from Innovation Ovation, and we created this program with Danny Fortuna for the Chicago Fire Department. They have to be hand sculpted and then molded and then turned into the collection for the artist. This one is Resnick Automobile, done by Sherwood, an artist out of Grand Rapids, Michigan, and it has over 2,000 matchbox cars and spark plugs on it. This one is by Daniel Weitzman, an attorney in Chicago, and it turns the Chicago firefighters into a superhero. This one is Sammy Hagar's piggy bank, and it's a tiki bank, and it has holes and slots in it, and people have been filling it with money at various nightclubs throughout the city.
What do we have over here?
Over here we've got the Battle of the Badges, which is the boxing match between police and fire. This one is one of Coupon Cabins by George Berlin. And Coupon Cabin actually did 10 of them for us. This is Chicagoland Speedway. It's a beautiful one and has one of their racers on the front of it. Beautifully done. And this one is the signature image from Ground Zero, the day that the flag was raised, symbolizing the sculpture of Iwo Jima. And it's done by the artist Paul Collins. It's sort of the signature piece of the collection. We're auctioning off 23 of these pieces live. Leslie Heinemann Auctioneers is handling the live auction, which we're thrilled. And then on Thursday morning, the remaining 79 go up online on the Leslie Heinemann Auction site for 4 days. And then at the end of Sunday at 8 p.m., all of them will be in new homes.